today? Hey guys, reaction. How are you guys today? So I think this is gonna be my last video of the day because the sun's going down and I also need to charge my laptop. I didn't think it through. I didn't realize I didn't fully charge my laptop. But I'm gonna do TXT's Can't You See Me? So let me go and get that video ready. Okay, so TXT member profile and facts. TXT is a 5-member group under Big Hit Entertainment. The group consists of these members. TXT stands for Tomorrow Together. They debuted on March 4th, 2019 with their first mini album, The Dream Chapter, Star. MOA is their fandom. I guess they call them MOA. No official color, all their information. Subin is the leader, vocalist, rapper, dancer, born in 2000. I know a lot of them because, yeah, they're going to have a lot of info on them. Yoonjun. Rapper, dancer, vocalist, born in 99. Yeah, this is a much younger group. I also think it's why I didn't want to get into them because they were so much younger than me and I find it odd. Bumgyu is a vocalist, dancer, rapper, center visual, born in 2001. But really, when you just make good music, you make good music. But I would say Taehyun, vocalist, dancer, rapper, born in 2002. I would say as a people, I'm not interested in learning more about them as a group, but I'm really interested in their music. So I think that's the point where I'm at now. I've heard of this. Hunnin Kai, I probably said his name wrong. Vocalist, dancer, rapper, visual, magnet, born in 2002. And yeah, that's them. Okay, so I've already watched the video. I forgot to do their profile, so... And the first look at it, that's why I don't know people's names. I probably still won't, but yeah, sorry about that. And yeah, here's the video. All right, so TXT's Can't You See Me, and let's get right into it and press play. I saw the teaser. The teaser was interesting. It looked like people growing apart in a way. I should have watched it again before I did this because it was a pretty big, you know, it was more than it's like a 2-minute teaser. Is it on? Yeah, it is. Yeah. I was looking at subs. Oh, I forgot to do their profile. I'll do it. I'll fix it. These two are like they're left out the situation. Like they're there, but they're not there. That set is man-made, but it's nice. I want to read this. I'm trying to go between looking at the choreo and... You know what? I'm going to come back to it for the choreo. I'm trying to read the lyrics. Oh, that's why. I'm like, why do they have... I'm like, it's not blood. It is about people growing apart. I knew it. Like friends, yeah. They're like jumping on fruit and whatnot. it looks gross. Something was on fire in the other video too. Now the whole house is on fire. They went from lighter clothes to black.
But
Did it just get lower when he said shh? Did the music get lower? I swear it did. I swear it did. I feel like I heard that. Like when he said shh, it went down like a notch in the volume. I gotta see that again. there's a lot of story to it. It hasn't been that long yet. I'm about to put french fries in the oven. I'm sorry. I was like, is it ready for you to put in? No, not yet. What was I gonna say? Oh, yeah. Is there something? Wait. Okay, we're good. I thought I left a pot in there. I was like, oh, God, no. My kitchen is small, so we have the pots in. Well, for me, it's not small. I feel like if I lived by myself, I feel like they would be in one of the cabinets, but my aunt has a lot of stuff. She has a lot of cups and whatnot. So, but anyway, yeah, so we keep them in there. I was worried for like a hot second. They have a lot of story going on in... clearly all their... I never saw Crown, though. I started liking Crown, and I never saw the video because I kept hearing it. I think I heard it in variety shows or something like that. No, never mind. It was KCON. So they came to KCON, and they performed, and I really liked the song. Yeah. So I liked... Yeah, I never saw the video, though. But I've seen the other video. I've seen Runaway, the video, but I don't remember what happened in there. So, yeah. I should have looked at it before I did this. So because there's so much story in their videos, I feel like you always have to watch them twice. But I feel like because with the trailer, I got the gist from the trailer that it was about people growing apart. They were at a close-knit table, I think, if I'm not mistaken, in the trailer, and everyone was talking. And then you see as the song, whatever song was going on in the background, as it was going on, you see people, the table was expanding. And like, you know, some weren't talking to each other. Some felt far away from their friends. Some felt like they weren't on the same page. So it's about friends going apart. And the video continues to express that. And as with the lyrics, friends don't understand me anymore. You know, friends don't understand me anymore. They don't understand me. And you know, and can't you see me and things like that. So it's like, I feel like this is a really good, I think anybody could relate to this song on any level in life, because, you know, people are constantly growing. Some people don't grow with you as you grow. And I feel like this goes on constantly through life, but I feel like you would especially feel this in middle school, high school, and probably college, that, you know, because usually that's where, unless you move around a lot, that's where you meet your group of friends. And usually the group of friends you meet in middle school, you also go to high school together with, and not so much college, but some friends do, which is actually really cool when you can go through those three stages of life together. None of the friends that I were close with in my middle school went to the same high school as me, but people that I knew in the same middle school and junior, would you call it junior high, and junior high went to the same high school as me. So that was cool to see people that I already knew, even though I wasn't friends with them like that, but it was, you know what I mean? And then I don't make friends a lot, huh? But my best friend that I met in high school is still my best friend to this day. We went to different colleges. We both didn't finish. Wow. but I'm saying, so me and her have always been on the same page, and we've both grown in different ways since high school, but we both understand each other and we get each other and we love that about each other. That's what I'm saying about me and my best friend. So we've kind of stayed on the same page as opposed to other people that I've hung out with high school with, which I could, at the time, I think I was close with. I kind of grew apart from, and I don't know the reason why for that. It's actually really good. Now that I think about it, it's like a really good question. But like I said, you can click with the song. It's not the right word I'm looking for, but my English today. You can click with the song and you can get it. But like through every stage of life, you can definitely, you know, I used the word earlier and I forgot it. You can feel the same wavelength with this song, but I want to watch it again. Sorry for going on a tangent. Okay, so we're looking at that again. Okay. The video was very interesting. I want to know what the significance with the strawberry was. Actually, they were using all kinds of fruit. I swear I saw apples in there too, and I think I saw a tomato, which is a fruit, even though I still feel like in my mind it's a vegetable. And this is from Runaway, where they were putting out, were they putting out fires in Runaway? I want to say. So this is from their food fight. But yeah, it looks like two of the members aren't really with the group. Like they're there in body, but not in spirit. They ain't clicking. Yeah, so they came to his house, and he's the one that's like feeling separate from them. And him too, this one. I forgot the names already, see? One day. I feel like this song could also be in Dream Chapter 2. Like, I feel like it meshes so well, and it's a good continuation. Really thirsty, I'm sorry. So one of them started it, and it just started this whole food fight between them all. How you mess up a house like that? I'm gonna read comments because I know the detectives are on it. That one, he was looking at his hands like he was a murderer. That was a little weird. The house is on fire and they changed to darker clothes. Is that significant of the friendship between those two, with the rest being done in a way, or as a whole? No, not as a whole, because the ones who came over to the house seemed pretty close, except for those two on the outside part. So I'm gonna look up stuff. I'm like mad interested. I'm like, let's see what the netizen detectives got, because I want to know. So that was TXT's Can't You See. I don't know why I turned to it. Anyway, Can't You See Me? And I really love the song. The song is super dynamic, but like I said, it meshes so well with the title Runaway, that I feel like it was a really, really smooth transition to the next part of the story, because the both songs mesh so well, even though Runaway was kind of more, it was more upbeat and more fairy-like in terms of sound. And the reason why I say fairy is because they're, you know, of the track sounding itself sounded more Peter, like, it kind of sounded like Peter Pan running away to Neverland, almost. It gave me that feeling. And this one, as opposed to Runaway, this one doesn't sound, yeah, I know you're dying, I'm coming. as opposed to, the sound that I get from Can't You See Me, it's definitely more darker and more grungy sounding. But yeah, I continue to love their stuff. They do some amazing music, and I love the third album as well. I gotta listen to it more, but yeah, I'm all the way 100% in for their music. I am loving TXT's music. So I hope you enjoy TXT's Runaway. I hope you enjoy TXT's Can't You See Me. I talked about Runaway too much. Like, comment, subscribe. Tell me what you guys think. Tell me what you guys want to see. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter. I'm Reaction. And I have to charge my computer. And I'm pretty sure by the time it charges, the sun may be down. So I will see you guys. I'm going to come back tomorrow and do more because I still got more to catch up to. And you guys enjoy your, I think it's Wednesday. It's Wednesday. Enjoy you guys Wednesday. And I'll see you guys later. Bye, guys.